God is saying to you today, you may not have all that you want, but if you check closely, I have given you all that you need. Rest in that truth. God is saying to you today, this will be a week of breakthrough for you. You will break through in your health, finance, profession, business, marriage, relationship, spiritual work, and in all other areas that present a challenge. You will have an amazing week filled with wonderful opportunity, miracle, and